If you don't want to get into the 90s beige with yellow undertones, and you're tired of the gray, which can feel a little cool, Sherwin Williams Anew Grey might be a perfect option for you because it's a combination of the two. So it's known as grayish, and it really sets a nice background that you can use a lot of color in that room, in your room. The only thing I would be cautious about is the room should have a lot of natural light, or else the Anew Grey, I feel, can come off a little too dark.